欢迎回到我的频道。今天我们将通过讲笑话学习中文。我会用中文讲一个笑话，然后把句子拆开，用英文解释这些短语。让我们开始吧。Welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be learning Chinese through a joke. I'll be telling a joke in Chinese, then break the sentences apart and explain the phrases in English. Let's get started.The joke in English will be at the end of the video.
两名徒步旅行者正穿过树林。突然遇到一只巨熊。随即其中一人脱下靴子，拿出一双运动鞋开始穿上。
你在干什么？他的同伴喊道。
就算穿着跑鞋，我们也跑不过那只熊。
谁在乎熊？第一个徒步旅行者回答。我只要跑得比你快就可以。
两名
Two
徒步旅行者 Hiker
正 Doing something right now
穿过
Cross
树林
The woods
突然
Suddenly
遇到
meet or confronted
一只巨熊
a giant bear
随即
immediately
其中一人
one of them
脱下
take off
靴子
boots
拿出
take out
一双
a pair of
运动鞋
means exercise shoes or sneakers
开始
start
穿上
put on
你在干什么
what are you doing
他的同伴
His companion
喊道
means shouted.
即使
even if
穿着
wearing
跑鞋
running shoes.
谁在乎熊
who cares about the bear?
第一个
the first
徒步旅行者
hiker
回答
Answered,
我只要
I only need to
跑的
run
比你快
faster than you
就可以
will be okay
Let's see the joke in English Two hikers were walking through the woods when they suddenly confronted a giant bear Immediately, one of the men took off his boots, pulled out a pair of track shoes, and began putting them on.
What are you doing? Cried his companion. We can't outrun that bear, even with jogging shoes.
Who cares about the bear? The first hiker replied. All I have to worry about is outrunning you.